Psych2Goers. We just want to take the time to thank you for all your kind support. We are a team of dedicated, passionate, and hardworking individuals who come together every day with one goal in mind. We want to make psychology come alive for you. Many of us want to be in happy and meaningful relationships. But nowadays, in a dating scene plagued with superficiality and an abundance of choice, making a relationship long-term while staying sane is much easier said than done. The initial spark is great, but it takes a lot more than attraction to sustain a relationship. What are some ways we can keep a healthy relationship and ensure longevity with our partners, you may ask? Here are 12 signs you are in a healthy relationship. 1. You communicate openly. A great relationship starts with transparency. Do you feel like you can communicate about anything with your partner, from personal needs to taboo topics? Do the both of you take the time to listen and empathize with each other? Good communication means using assertive techniques, which includes welcoming body language, concentrative listening, and respectful language. 2. You argue. This might sound strange, but arguing sometimes is actually healthy in a relationship. Otherwise, you're probably just bottling up your feelings and letting them turn into resentment. Couples who communicate well can argue effectively. Both parties can state their opinions while trying to understand where the other person is coming from. They also know when to apologize when they are wrong. This point, however, shouldn't be confused with destructive fighting, in which couples use aggressive behavior and language to hurt each other when they disagree about an issue. 3. You keep relationship details private. It's normal to turn to close friends and family for relationship advice when you run into conflict with your partner. But making your problems public on social media is passive-aggressive and can damage the trust you've built with them. Everyone needs a sense of privacy to feel safe, including relationships. 4. You don't hold grudges. The more you get to know your partner, the more you may get on each other's nerves, which is normal. We all get a little agitated from time to time and say and do things we don't mean that can upset our partners. But holding a grudge even after they apologize sincerely can hurt your relationship in the long run. Be sure to talk things out instead when you're upset and learn to let go. 5. You have realistic expectations. The perfect partner doesn't exist. It takes a lot of work to keep a relationship going. Healthy couples understand that the key to a long-lasting relationship is commitment, open communication, and compromise. 6. You take time and space for yourself. Being in a healthy relationship doesn't mean you're glued at the hip. It means you can have separate lives, interests, and friends, and maintain your own sense of individuality without fearing that your partner is going to be jealous or resentful. Having a life outside of a relationship is essential. 7. You trust each other. Healthy couples can spend time away from each other without worrying about their whereabouts or who they're with. Stalking a partner on social media and asking them for constant updates, however, are signs of trust issues or codependency. Trust means respecting your partner's decisions and feeling secure. 8. You enjoy spending time together. Whether that means dinner dates or cuddling on the couch, you enjoy spending time with your partner no matter what. A healthy relationship involves taking time out of your busy schedule to connect with your partner. It's not just an obligation, but a way for you to enjoy life. 9. Your friends. Great couples share common interests, enjoy hanging out together, and making each other laugh. Just like best friends, healthy couples can talk about anything and confide in each other without fear of judgment. It's important to feel comfortable with your partner. 10. You make decisions together. Healthy relationships aren't a power struggle. They are a partnership that allows both individuals to have equal say. If you disagree on which restaurant to go to for your date, one of you may have to give in. But next weekend, the choice should be yours. Compromise is key. 11. You get intimate. Yes, sex is extremely beneficial in healthy relationships, but so is intimacy. Intimacy can be bonding, sexually or otherwise, familiarity or romance. Maintaining a healthy relationship means courting your partner with affection, quality time, gift giving, or other forms of love language. 12. Lastly, you make each other better. Fixing is not the same as supporting. Healthy relationships consist of couples that love one another for who they are, not who they want them to be. Are there items on this list that you and your partner practice regularly? Let us know in the comments below.